Yes. Hey, everybody, we're back with more Phasmophobia. As always, we have the cake that is yummy with us. And we have our dear friend, Julia J. Cosplay, here. And the ghost is Megan Dixon. We gotta stop with the crucifix. Escape from a hunt. And the motion sensors. Okay, so I am temporarily going AFK because I am resizing a print for my Zeo Power Ranger Gold cosplay. And I'm almost done. There we go.
Okay, I got the breaker.
Great.
Thank you, sorry, I'm still up.
Great.
I'm on my way. Where are you?
I mean, we used to have a kid that would love to play with the Luigi boards, but I don't know what happened.
Where are you? Oh, wait. Are you asking it a question and I'm not getting a picture of the interaction? No, it's literally not moving. I've asked where it is 3 times and the thing is not moving.
Interesting.
Wait, where are you? Goodbye. How does that work? With the board, like, I'm not allowed to try it. We know this.
Oh.
My saving's probably zero. I'm probably gonna try it.
Where are you? Where's the Luigi board?
The vice. I didn't see you. I went to the vice. Oh, there you are. Okay, I'm gonna go take a break.
Okay. I'm gonna drop my camera.
At 3 times there was, and that didn't do anything.
Yeah. Where are you?
Yeah.
A master bedroom.
Okay, tell it goodbye.
Goodbye.
There we go. Perfect.
Yes.
So yeah, so you just, why did you not, it didn't answer you. Oh no.
Where are you?
What was that? Did you hear that? Did you hear the beep? Oh, that was just...
How old are you?
I heard the beep.
Are you close? Are you far? Do you know Jafar?
Last year I had 40%.
Are you young? Are you old? Have you killed anyone, and why will it be yummy cake? Well, it's because I'm a boy.
I'm a boy. Oh, I heard it do something. It touched something. Oh, yeah. It touched the door.
Okay, well, I got a camera. I'm on my way.
I got one. Clicking. Okay. Kitty picture over here. Interaction. No fingerprints, guys.
Okay.
The
coming in with the crucifix. By the way, Julia, the next print, if I size these right, the cuffs will be 8 hours and 40 minutes, and somebody will put a crucifix there. Okay, I'll put one in front of the door.
Remember, the back ones also count as part of the room, so careful about that.
Yes. Oh, motion sensor. No, he's... He's laying across it. Okay. Though, I might have to reprint my armbands, because they are, like, squishy, and one of them didn't print properly. But I ordered that filler stuff, so if the filler works, It could probably cover up the hole in the part that it didn't print at all.
Yeah, be able to hide it a bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. Cause yeah, this.
We have to do candle. Oh, no. I don't know why I read candle. Prevent the host. Prevent the ghost from hunting with a candle. That's what I read. Fire Chrysler. Yeah.
Oh yeah, Julia doesn't know about that yet. So apparently, the last few hunts, it would get close, and I would tell it the power of Chrysler compels you.
Yeah.
And it would either go away or the hunt would end.
Yeah, nice.
Okay.
Can you put it in here? It's supposed to be, the Ouija board said so.
Yeah.
Did you temperature it? No.
There's a thermometer missing. Wait, no, it's here. On my way.
It said that it hit the cat. I haven't checked any soul and, like, EMF stuff going off, the door is not opening.
I mean, this is the master bedroom.
That is the master bedroom. Yeah.
It's 11.9 in the bathroom. Six. 14, 5, 13, 2.
Might be in the hallway. Kicked this cat in the room. I know, but that was a while ago. Could have been wandering when he kicked it. I'm going to get another thermometer.
Yeah.
Show us
the line.
The
hallway. Where
are you? The hallway's on 21.5.
We're getting a solid EMF 5 band right now.
Okay.
And that's good for me. There's no, it's not,
EMF 5.
Yeah, it didn't event, so that has to be an EMF 5. Naturally, fine.
Yeah.
I just don't know where it was in the house. I didn't get an EMF in the house.
Yeah, it's right here. I think it's a real EMF 5. I think it moved. I'm just going to walk around with my thermometer.
That's what I'm doing. I'm walking around with the thermometer, starting in the garage again. We still haven't found the bone. The garage is 13.4, 18.5. 16.8. Laundry room is 18.5. Oh, there's a picture down here. Oh, dining room. It dropped to 3.9, 4.3, 6 point something. Yeah. Yeah, and it warms up as I go into the kitchen. So let's go grab the stuffs.
Where are you?
Where are you?
How old are you? Okay, I don't think it's that. Alright, I'm gonna... UV light. There you go.
Coming in with dots.
I'll be right back. I can't believe it moved. It told us master bedroom that it moved.
It knew... It's like, oh no, they know where I'm at.
It lied.
It's like, uh-oh. Julia knows where I'm hiding. I gotta move. Okay.
Oh my god, it already bit the crucifix we put in here. Oh god.
Where's it? It's not a hunt, is it?
Yeah, it is. Door's closed.
Ah! I did.
Okay, what else do we need to do?
Spawned right behind me. Julia, be careful.
She's AFK.
Yeah, she's AFK. It spawned right behind me. Just see where my flashlight is.
Where the heck is the camera?
There's two cameras next to the flashlight where it killed me. Yes. Do you see where my flashlight is?
No, I don't see anything that was on your body.
You're going the wrong way. Keep going straight. Go to the refrigerator.
The fridge?
Yep, and then make a right.
Oh, here? Okay.
Oh, those cameras!
Why is it here if your dead body is here? Did I hear dead body?
Yummy had me murdered. Oh, what? So it's spawning in the kitchen.
The crucifix up here, maybe it's just traveling through.
Could be the range.
Oh, I saw dots. I'm almost certain I saw dots. I'm going back to the van to check, but I am pretty sure there's an option. Okay.
Yeah, this one's a child ghost.
Yeah. I thought I saw it. Oh. And ghost orb, so it's around you. Oh, okay. Then
no.
It's a peep, so...
Just have to escape during a hunt.
Okay. Next one.
I don't see it yet. I think it moved.
It could have possibly. Ghost orb is still in the dining room. Should be right there. Wait. It should be right where you are sat. Are you in the dining room? Okay.
Yeah, now I don't see it.
That is the weirdest thing. This ghost is glitched.
I hear it, but I don't see it.
It could be crawling. Careful. It could be crawling and you don't see it crawling.
I mean, when I saw it, it was... When I saw it, it looked like a child.
Yeah, it's definitely
so a child. I was like, but I didn't see it at all.
That's the weirdest thing. It turned off Breaker.
Let me check.
You just have to escape a hunt, so.
Yes, Breaker's off.
Yeah. Alright. And if we can get more pigs, we can. Alright. I'm gonna. If we stay, yeah, break it down. I don't know where it spawns on everything.
Yeah.
There's only a little bit of a chance it's going to spawn behind us and kill us. Yummy cake. Are you looking at me? I'm looking at you.
Both times I died, it spawned behind me.
Yes, Sass, did you know what happened to Yummy Cake and I the other day?
Oh, please tell me.
So we were pulling... It was at Ridgeview, you know, Leroy's house. And we were in Leroy's room hiding behind the bins in the living room. And its room was the very, very far right bathroom. We were pulling tarot cards just to get it to try to, what were we trying to do with tarot cards? Get it to, I think...
Play solitaire.
We were trying to get it to our sanity down. That's what we were getting. Yeah, we were getting our sanity down. And, Yummy Cake draws an event card, and it events right directly on us, like literally behind him. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, boy. Oh, that was an event, and I smudged.
It's okay.
I was just hiding in the closet. Yeah, and so then because it evented in that location, it decided to start hunting from that location, and I died immediately. Like, it evented, and then I died.
Yummy.
Yeah. Because Yummy... So yeah, that's how that happened. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Ghost Orb is still in that dining room. So it's, in theory, supposed to still be in that dining room. In theory, I don't trust the ghosts anymore.
Yeah, because I was there. I could go back and hang out in that dining room, and, it will...
Well, see, it just evented coming out of the closet that I'm about to go hide in, so I'm actually very tired.
Yeah.
opening stuff.
We can just hide in this bedroom closet.
The lockers in the garage look clear when I was there.
Okay, that's good too.
Oh, crucifix is done.
Oh boy.
I don't know where the other crucifix is. Oh. Right, where I died, that has a bite in it.
Okay. Bite one, bite the dead kid. Two got the other one's dead.
Yeah.
Here, ghosty.
Hey, Burrows, how's it going? Welcome to the stream where Yummy Kick pays the ghost to murder me.
I'm just friends with them, and they don't want to kill
me. Uh-huh.
I don't know about that. Okay, she's friends with everything except demons and plays.
Nice.
Oh, here we go.
I don't see it.
Oh, there she is.
I saw her, like, go by the, come from the living room.
Yeah, she came from the living room. I don't know what she's doing.
She's going in the garage. She's going down the hall. She's going to the nursery. She's not in the nursery anymore.
Is it done?
Yeah, we did it. I'm a my child ghost, give me out.
It's actually, we haven't had it yet, but when it's a child ghost Demogorgon, it follows you real slowly with its arms outstretched trying to hug you.
Yeah. Aww.
Other than photos, do we want to go back in there for photos?
No.
Okay, great.
We'll go wherever you're with no pills.
Yeah, I would not recommend.
Hey, Ryan, you in the book.
Okay.
You in the book.
I will.
I'd be mad if
you press the button and want to be angry.
No, you can't.
I will haunt the yummy cake.
I'm going to be mad if it was actually an event that we missed and so we got the wrong EMF. Okay, we got the EMF. Because that's the only thing. Like, if it's an EMF 5, but it's actually an event EMF 5, it does not count.
Class is almost 315.
Yay! Edgefield. This is where I was killed to a shit.
Yeah.
Edgefield.
For me, it was a campsite, but I will be right
it's
back.
Okay.
I can still hear you.
Okay, good. It's a little more respectable to be killed by a shade at the campsite, because a campsite's hard to find a shade in the first place when you do nothing. And, like,
it's
you get rolling
in the area, so it's hard to pinpoint where it was.
Ah, yeah, that too. So, like, I can understand getting killed to a shade in the campsite. I got killed to a shade in this house, in Edgefield. That's not fair.
That in the new update we're gonna be able to put stuff back on the
We're gonna put stuff back on the pegs in the van.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Just, like, whipping it on the floor.
Yeah. Alright, it is in the brown room. Brown room. I repeat brown room. I don't know where that
like
is.
Brown
bedroom. Or yeah, I just saw the walls and it's a brown room. Check upstairs.
I'm gonna look for the bomb down here while I'm down here.
Thank you. Oh, I think it's the nursery. The nursery is a brown room.
I think for nursery brown room.
Guess it's. Oh, I found the bone.
Oh,
bone was in the nursery. Alright, I'm gonna leave the door closed. Let me check for any other brown room. Okay, that's purple, that's green, that's blue, that's dark blue, yeah, so the only brown room is that nursery, so.
Yeah, it's like 3 degrees in here.
We cannot hide. Oh.
Your sanity is already at 75.
Yeah, I used, the mirror instead of the mirror.
I got a dot in the front.
Yay.
Somebody say drugs? Drugs?
Drugs? Oh, Zaz, can you bring in a crucifix for us?
Sure thing.
I use the mirror. It's in the mirror.
Yeah, I heard. Oh. Okay.
Oh, is that a music? Yeah. I just looked on the phone.
Okay.
I just saw your Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Are you here? Do you want to come fast? Are you? It did not. No. It didn't answer. It moved. EMF 5, guys.
Great.
Yeah, it moved the block literally in front of me as I passed. But I still haven't gotten any response. Sass, can you try the box? I got no response.
Sure thing. Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Are you close? Are you far? Have you killed anyone? Have you murdered anyone? Why will it be yummy cake?
Oh, footprint.
Yeah, the camera's empty, grabbing it.
Footprint.
Well, at least we know it's not a revenant. Where are you? Yeah, there you go. How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Are you close? Are you far? Do you speak French? What's your favorite food? Do you like cakes? Yep. It's not Spirit Box. Yeah.
Yeah, I also like turning it
off. So we need a photo.
FYI, this is the room where it can make the teddy bear laugh.
I've still never heard that.
It is the creepiest thing ever.
We have MF and 3.
Gin Shade Oni.
Not gonna get ghost orbs, and we weren't getting box, right?
No.
We did not get box. No ghost.
We can check our
good idea.
So the only evidence that we have is the EMF 5.
Yeah, EMF 5 is
okay.
I think it's too active to be a shade. Up the shakeness because it's like this
can close this even. Oh!
What?
You ran!
Yay!
Again.
It's a gin. Now to have the camera. No one brought the camera. Oh, okay. I heard
what
it wrong.
Here's a footprint. The journal's full.
Here's another pin. Oh, okay.
I got it. Either way. I'm the only one with a camera.
Perfect.
And if you guys hear some crinkling sounds, that's me removing the supports from this 3D print.
Okay.
Yes.
Smudging increases the chance of an EMF 5.
Damn!
So.
I gotta make them bigger.
Oh, no. Oh.
If,
oh, look, EMF 5.
It barely went up my forearm. Because, I mean...
Sass?
I'm sorry?
We need sass.
Why?
Because we need you to take a picture while it comes at us and kill us. Oh, yeah, that's right. Did I get it? Because we want it done. Or this. Or something. That was an event. That was a wrong type of an event, Ghost.
Yeah.
I would actually put it close to us, and if it happens to try to hunt right on us and kill us immediately like it did last time, it won't. But if it tries from its room, it will. You're going to be mine.
Yes.
Perfect. It's just extra protection for us.
Hunter photo op. Yeah, come on, Ghosty. Don't press G again and
drop
as much as dies. I did that earlier today.
Oh, that's... I hate when that happens. That's why I've actually changed it. Instead of G, my lighting it is T.
I would just click the mouse.
Yeah.
That didn't sound like a
neuron. That did not sound like a neuron. It's always just wandering temporarily. It sounds like stairs to me. What was that? Okay.
Was it?
Was it?
It was me.
I don't know.
I'm not in good mood for the game.
You say that.
You do. And then you go smile.
What's a ghost name?
Okay.
Becky! Becky, Becky, Becky. Oh, Becky.
Why does it look like there's somebody standing in the... Wait.
It's Becky.
We're waiting,
Becky.
Who spent so many pictures taking feet pics? Yummy.
I mean...
We still get paid for all things are.
Yeah, there are three stuff. The whole point is that he wants very nice pictures of footsteps.
Yeah, it's not hard. It's the guy that pays us.
The guy that pays us has decided that, yeah, you can get other pictures, or you can also get footstep pictures. Oh, that. The door next to
that. Oh.
Becky, Becky, Becky.
She might be in the hallway.
No, she can hit that door from the nursery. But also Becky.
Becky.
Alright, I'm gonna go check our sanity. Watch it turn on.
Becky.
Uh-huh.
Becky right. Becky right, Becky right.
We are very much huntable. It's at a 23. I have no clue why she's...
I don't see her.
I don't see her either.
Oh!
Oh! This much. You took a picture?
I took a picture.
Well, you got it. You got it. So now just hide and escape. And if you escape, yeah, you'll be fine. Don't die. Yummy cake, do not have Sass get killed.
I smudge!
The picture finally worked this time.
Yep.
Goodness.
She came from downstairs.
I don't... We got it. Let's go.
You did it. Let's go. Get out of the house.
I don't know where I'm at. Oh, there we go. I got my bearings.
I lost. I always get lost.
Becky, Becky.
Smudge in the van.
Let's look at the ghost.
Bye, Becky. Oh, you're in. I know. Otherwise, that would have been a beautiful ghost photo, I'm sure.
Okay, it's Jin, right?
Jin, yes.
Not yet. We have to go rescue the fur baby.
Oh, that's true.
Wait, what? This is right out.
No, but might as well. I got one. Okay.
cute little husky. I don't know if it's a husky or a cute cat. But it's cute. Whatever it is, it's very... Ah!
I was told it was a golden retriever.
Oh. Is it the smiling one?
And I think you're gonna get killed. Oh, no.
I was told it was this one. Didn't let me do the tradition of setting a computer on fire.
Oh, I did. You weren't going to rescue the fur baby while I was
in. Okay. Well, you know, the bracelets might not go to the forearm like they're supposed to, but I could always use them for another cosplay later.
Oh, nice. I mean, where do they go on your arm? Because if they go a little bit...
It's supposed to go on my bicep. So these have to be a little bigger because they go on my forearm.
Gotcha.
That's where they stop. But also the part that didn't print right was the support. So it's fine.
Okie dokie. Are you also having me, Roy? Surprise.
Yeah.
Very excited for this.
Too close. Ah! Oh!
Hey.
Tabitha, you missed.
Oh, Tabitha. Tabitha freaks me out every time.
Oh, yeah. Dang it! Okay. But yeah, this time I'm printing out the forearm ones, and I made them... Oh, crap. I made them actually a lot smaller.
Oh.
So they're not even going to fit me. Gosh darn it. Oh, well.
Yeah, that's always... Did you put it into the armor for you thingy?
Will it come out as an STL?
Yeah, well, somehow. I don't know. Yeah, so you put it in, and you arrange it, and then Die Hard found out. That's how I'm printing the green thing, is somehow he saved it as an STL, so it resizes it in Armored Forge, and then you can save it as an STL.
Okay, I'll be right back.
As that size.
The death box.
The death box.
Your favorite one.
That's my favorite hiding spot. Actually, your favorite hiding spot. Yummy Cake will always hide there, forever.
I actually did there earlier today because I didn't know.
Proud of you. What was it? Wasn't the ghost. See, it's a fine hiding spot as long as it's not the ghost room.
Yeah, it wasn't the ghost room.
Oh, I found the bone. It's the bathroom. Yeah, as long as that spot breaks not the ghost room, it's a perfectly good hiding spot. I'm closing the door upstairs to the bathroom. What was that? Oh, it's here. It's in the hallway. Interaction. No.
Okay. Hey, zombie.
It's either in the basement or in the hallway. Cause it's
in the basement, I think it's 2 degrees down here.
Okay. Check the hallway upstairs too, but yeah, cause it just touched like basement door. Yeah, it touched the basement door.
And it's the same temperature as that.
That does not help me.
I'm petting zombie for a moment.
Okay, that's a good idea.
Put a tripod down there.
I think, okay, so it's like 2.8. Yeah, I think it's in that hallway, because it's warm downstairs. Yeah, it's warm downstairs. I think it's in the hallway upstairs. Oh boy. Yeah, I just opened the bathroom door. It's in the hallway downstairs.
Okay.
I mean, upstairs. Just confuse everyone, Julia. Good job.
Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, the crucifixes are missing. I'll take a book. I got a book and a spray box.
No. After this game, I will dip out for a little bit.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Are you near? Are you far? Do you know Jafar? Where are you? How old are you? Are you close? Are you far? Nope, not spirit box. I'm pissing it off. I heard some evil, malicious laughter just now.
Yeah, that's better. He said I heard some evil, malicious laughter right now. Oh, he threw a grenade at Eagle. Oh, he threw a thermal detonator back at Eagle. Yes. I don't know where it threw the thing. I heard it throw something. Just don't know where.
Yeah. I got a camera ready.
Not fingerprints. That's all we have. We just have not fingerprints.
And not spirit box.
Correct. And not spirit box. So not fingerprints, not spirit box, that's all we have.
Okay.
I've been watching Dots the whole time and I haven't seen it unless it's downstairs.
Or it's a Goryeo.
Or it's a Goryeo. Let's get out.
Yeah.
Let's get out so that we can see if it's a Goryeo.
Oh, Julia, by the way.
What was that? Yeah?
All of the boys' rooms are now Dom's room. Well, I mean, let's still give it a bit.
Yeah. Ooh, I need drugs. Why did you guys not tell me I needed drugs?
I didn't even look.
You know why? Because Yummy Cake wants to hoard them all for herself.
I don't understand that. I'm waiting to check with their mom right
now. But hasn't even touched her assault.
Yeah, it hasn't done anything. I think it might be there.
Maybe. Let's go check if it moved, because when I was doing temperature, it was the coldest upstairs, and then it touched the bathroom door.
Okay. Okay, I'll go with the thermometer.
It's like 15. Then it must have moved, because it opened, check the bathroom, because it opened the bathroom door.
No, it's still 15.
That's weird.
That's weird. It was 6 degrees in the living room for a second.
Downstairs is pretty warm too.
Try the boys' bedroom? Dom's room? Our Dom's room? Oh, pretty good. That could have helped.
Okay. It just turned it off.
Okay. Not as yet. Oh, we can't even help.
Yeah.
I know it threw something. I heard it throw something. So
oh, Dom's room's cold.
Yeah, this ball was thrown. Dom's room is... I mean, he has 3 monitors. He should be honored to have this as his friend.
Yep.
Threw all the stuff.
Got the dots down. Crucifix down.
Where are you?
How old are you?
Princess, you do it.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Spirit writing.
Spirit writing. Where's it going? Spirit writing.
Got it.
Good. Take another one. Well, three is off. It could be a thing.
Where are you? Are you close? Oh! It took a bite out of the crucifix.
Oh boy.
Are you close? Okay. Spirit box. Yep. Someone take the salt, I got a smudge stick.
Okay.
And I dropped a camera in the van.
Okay. I got the camera for Pete's. You don't need a picture of the ghost in this one, right?
No.
No, we just have to repel it and see. Perfect.
Okay, good.
Other than the living room. Writing in the other book? I'm getting it. Got it.
Okay. Ready, I'm gonna start to smudge. This might increase the activity.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright. All the feet pins. All the feet pins. We got feet pins. Alright, I'm gonna go get a lighter. So now we just have to escape. We'll be good.
Oh, did we find the bone?
We found the bone.
Okay. The garage has the hiding spot in the back.
Okay. I might run towards the kitchen spot.
What is her favorite spot here?
Oh boy. It's an event.
Event.
What's our Saz, are you going to the van? Can you check our sanity, please?
Yeah, I'm already on my way. Julia's at 67, Yummy's at 49, I am at 39. Why am I at 39?
I took it to Bugs, because I was at like 40 earlier.
You're supposed to use this, 49. We're supposed to use a smudge while it's chasing someone.
Yep, so that's what I'm going to have to do.
Yeah. Okay. I see ghost orbs. Since I'm at 39, or probably less. Yeah, I'm at 39, so I won't take any drugs. Yummy is now at 42.
Yeah, we want it to...
Julia, you're at between 53 to 56. Our average just dropped to 40%.
Okay. We should be... Well, I mean, there's the crucifix in there.
Right. Oh, the crucifix is almost done anyways.
Okay. And also, mares hate light. FYI. Mares hate light.
But both of you are my light in the darkness. So I guess it makes sense it would hunt you, too. This is a very not fun active mare.
Yeah, we're super huntable. We are super huntable. Are the crucifix still in there? Oh, here we go. We're hunting.
Yep.
We're hunting.
I was about to go in. Okay.
It better not kill you, isn't that old?
Yeah, Yummy's down to 14 to 16%.
Oh, boy.
Oh, we got them all.
Yay! Is it done hunting? So it's done hunting.
Yes.
Let's get out of here, Yummy.
Let's-a-go.
Let's-a-go. Oh, save the little cat. Save the little cat. And wait, where's the little cat? You ready to get the little cat?
Julia.
Oh.
Julia. Check the computer.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, now to cleanse the computer.
That is such a weird flashlight. I know. How do they even have those?
It's living up to its name.
It's for like new to no money. Yeah, I was about to say it's for money purposes. I don't think I've ever had to use a regular flashlight.
Wait. Okay. I thought I didn't have the ghost. But I did.
Good job. Alright, I am going to head out for a bit, but maybe I might rejoin you if I can later. You guys have fun. Try not to die, Sass, because be extra cautious because we can just send them out for you. What? Yeah.
Yeah. By the way, Julia. I'm at 616 baskets.
Perfect.
Ooh, 617.
Getting close.
So at the beginning of the last stream, I got 600.
I love it. Yeah, so when you reach the magic evening number, you have to stream it so we can all see what happens.
Oh, yes.
Because I think I have three. Yes.
Oh.
I think I have like 14.
Julia's closer than I am.
Great. Later, okay?
Okie dokie.
Okay, I'll still have
this
stream up, so,
yay! Oop, 621.
Alrighty, I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Bye. Actually, how much money do I have? Okay.
I have like 12K.
You do?
I have 12K, yeah.
Okay. So now I feel less bad about you funding all these runs. Because you have a lot more than I do.
I have 12K plus like 12 of each item already.
That's a lot.
Yeah, I just bought it in excess in case I died, but...
Yeah, I wonder why. Cahoots with all of these thingamabobbers. We will save Leroy for you, just for you and Leroy's sake, Julia. Sanity below 25, function sensor and crucifixo. Are you close?
Oh, it's close.
Are you far?
It's close.
Which door?
This one beside the bathroom.
Okay.
The laundry room.
Yeah, the laundry room. Okay.
Yeah, just, I don't know if it's the hallway or in there.
Where are you? Are you close? Are you far? Are you young? Are you old? Are you friendly? Spirit box got it in the bathroom.
In the bathroom? Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. I have a crucifix. I'll put it in the hallway. My ears are kind of plugged up, so I couldn't even hear what it said. You'd like that, wouldn't you? Okay, you got a book. And I got a camera. Ugh, I need to shave. Could be the hallway. That's why I put the crucifix there, because it would cover the hall, that part of the hall in the bathroom.
Red light eventing.
Where is it?
Beside the piano.
Ah. Did you get a picture?
No, I was holding it
here. Ah.
I don't know where it is. I think the thermometers are so busted lately. Like, they're showing warm temperatures in the night.
Yeah.
The ghost is there, but it's not.
Okay, I'll go put the other crucifix by the piano. And let's... Actually, let me go get Leroy now. Wait, this isn't Leroy. This is not Leroy.
You just grabbed a random cat. I already got Leroy.
Okay, I'm like, why isn't this Leroy? There we go. Oh yeah,
I think it's in the hallway. It's just such another door.
Yeah, it might be a hallway ghost. Okay, put the motion sensor in the hallway. What else do we have? Sanity and crucifix.
Oh, it just went by the motion sensor.
Yep. Okay, so we're at a good spot.
I'm going to move the dogs out of the bathroom to the...
Good idea. I got the salt. I dropped a full camera next to the crucifix.
It's 15, but the ghost literally just walked through the stall. Like, the thermometer just...
Yep. Sweetie, stop taking drugs. Remember, we need Remember, we need to get 25%.
Yeah, but I want to find out what the ghost is for. Like, murders us. We don't even have any evidence yet. But we got footsteps, so this is not a raid.
That's we got okay. Spirit box, remember?
Oh, yeah. We got one evidence.
Yeah, one. And you already have a camera at the tripod set up, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just walk through the motions with him. I want to open a door or something.
So, you could get your fingerprints.
Yeah, if there is.
And I see no ghost orbs. I'm gonna go with the camera, set it up in front of the hallway.
I have a tripod facing this way and a camera facing the other way, and it should
cover the wall. Where's the... Oh, you have that one. No, we haven't really explored this house yet because we figured out where the ghost was right away. Nothing yet. Oh, we stopped the hunt with a crucifix.
Yeah, it's 56 right in front of the bathroom.
So I was right.
Have you seen dots or anything?
No. No ghost orbs, no dots. Twisted. Yes, we're gonna get these ghosts. We're gonna figure out what they are. Then we're gonna call the Ghostbusters to come take care of them.
That's not part of our job
description. Yeah. Because,
Open the door. Open it.
Yeah.
Touch the door. Show us a sign.
I'm gonna go upstairs and see if I can find the bone and the cursed object. Did you already check upstairs?
No, I haven't been up
here. Okay.
Just trying to break her off.
Oh, trying to break her off. Oh. Is that? No. Nope. Not here. I'm on the rear bedrooms, and not only are there no hiding places, no bone yet.
Not touching any doors or doing anything.
Yeah, it is. I think it's because I have it to remove all green for my green screen that I don't have on right now. Oh, I need to go get a lighter.
How about you? But I will come take a picture. Oh my god, I just opened a door when I walked away.
Found the bone.
Interaction, no fingerprints.
Okay, so fingerprints, we're crossing those out. It's a spirit.
Okay, how do you know it's a spirit?
I know. No, it's a spirit. It's a spirit. Sweetie. Yummy. Bone. Don't. Nah.
Okay, where's what?
Down here. It's right there. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back and get a lighter.
Oh, bit the other crucifix. Oh, I bit it again.
Oh!
So we either need dots or what?
Yummy. What we need is for you to lower your sanity. So we could get below 25 and get that other objective.
Yeah, but we still don't know what ghost is.
I'm telling you, it's a spirit.
Oh, ghost orb. It's not a spirit, I just saw ghost orb.
Oh, okay.
Look. Ghost
orb. Yep, now I see the ghost orbs. Okay.
So it's not spirit. I know for sure no fingerprints, no fingerprints.
So we would need dots for a yokai and ghost riding for mare.
Okay. The other butt. And
yeah, we just yeah, we'll go put a book down.
There is a book in there, but it's closer to a garage.
Right. And the front door is closed. Okay. I should not be in here. I already have low enough sanity as it is. Okay, I'll watch the van for dots, because it's going to be either that or writing.
Yep. I'm just going to wait over here and I'm going to select it.
Is there a light on in there?
What's that?
I don't know.
It's freed.
What?
Oh, I think it was the misty ghost orb thing.
Oh, I was about to say, that's going to throw off everything.
I think it was the misty ghost orb thing.
Okay. I'd be scared if we had trappers in this game.
You didn't see my breath on the camera.
No, you had your back turned to me. Oh.
You just freaking invented next to me.
Yeah. Yep, that was an event. Our sanity's dropping quick.
Yeah, I'm just hiding behind the bins. I'm trying to hear if it's gonna rain. Who brings the lockers open in the garage?
Oh! Yep, it's a hunt. I don't see it. Oh, I saw. Yep, I see it. It's the old lady with the sickle.
After she's done, I'm gonna check the book.
Okay. It's still going. Average sanity is now at 28%. It stopped hunt. The hunt's over. Okay. 24%. Okay, well, I'm coming with a gift.
She could just be, stingy with the writing.
Take that. Did you pick up what I threw down?
Yeah.
Okay.
put a book in the garage?
You don't do it anyway, because I'm looking at dots and I haven't seen anything. And Goryeo's not one of the options, so it doesn't matter if you're in there or not. Activity right now is, oh, it just hit 2. Jump to 4.
I think we would have seen dogs by now if it was
dogs. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. So let's just go with Mare. Right, that's where the hunt started and everything. Yeah. As soon as you come in, I'll close up shop. And away we go. You beat me to it.
But I thought it was the orby thing, so I didn't see my breath after that.
Oh well. Yes, you did. Back here. Damn, I think you tricked us. Exactly. Here we go. Next round. And sorry, Twist, it looks like the ghost got us on that last one. Okay, salt.
I just went with my gut and been like, that was crazy.
Yeah. Salt, smudge while chasing, and stop with the crucifixo.
Getting stop with the crucifixo?
I have no idea.
It's on the first one.
Great. Oh. That was weird.
I love when the breakers are going.
Oh, yeah. Where are you? How old are you? Are you close? Are you far? Are you young? Are you old? Have you killed anyone? Do you speak French? Where are you? No, I'm gonna go upstairs.
Okay.
Where are you? Are you close? Are you far?
No need to worry.
Where are you? Have you killed anyone? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old?
On?
I haven't turned any lights on.
Oh, it's like it's in the kitchen.
On my way.
Yeah, in the dining room. It's 3 degrees. It just turned the light on and turned it off.
Okay.
I don't know if the breaker's off or just turned the light on.
I'll check the breaker. Yeah, breaker's off. Breaker's back on.
I didn't have a...
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Are you close? Are you far? How old are you? Where are you? No, I don't think it's...
you turn the light off in there? I think there's a ghost orb in there.
Yeah.
Yes, ghost orb in there.
Okay. Nope. I was actually on my way back to get one.
Okay, I'll bring a tripod and a dodge if you want to bring a camera.
Yeah, I'll bring a crucifix as well. Yeah, that's the beauty of this. There's always next time. Yep, I see the ghost orb. Exactly. By the way, Twisty, just so you know, Yummy Cake pays these spirits and demons and whatever it is to kill me.
I don't.
That's how she advanced in levels. She made sure that these things murder me. Yeah, you say yeah, but you say it with a evil, sinister smile. Oh, you just turned the light on. Oh. And she knows she can get away with it because of how adorable she is.
I totally didn't pay anyone to leave.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'm gonna go put the crucifix on the other side. Oh, we just turned the light off.
It's on the side with the, near the door, and, when we walk in, so just turn the ghost orb on that.
Okay. Oh, it hit the breaker, that's what it did. Well, it did turn it on and off. Twinkies. The ghosts take Twinkies as currency.
Do you have a camera in there? Like a photo camera?
I have one on me.
I don't know if that's stolen.
Okay. To and from. Okay, I got a regular nightlight. Yeah, just because they're dead doesn't mean they don't have a sweet tooth. Oh yeah, you have the salt really spread out.
Yeah, just to see if he walks on one side.
Oh, got it. No footprint behind. Oh, there it is. Way back. Yes, yes, I do. Yeah, I still see the ghost orb in there.
Yeah, it's still here.
Yeah, I mean, we didn't get spirit box so far. We don't have fingerprints because it hasn't touched anything.
We can check the windows. If they don't have to touch anything, sometimes we leave fingerprints.
Yeah. Yeah, and I still don't see any dots. Yeah, I took a picture of the footprint. Yeah.
Thank you.
Great. When I turned away.
I'm pretty sure I just saw it. I was like standing in the room.
Okay, I'm on the camera. Yeah, because I was... Oh, yeah, Dots. Dots confirmed. It's a little kid. The little kid ghost.
Great. Okay, so we got Dots and Ghosts.
Yep. Oh. Okay, so it could be a banshee, yuri, yokai, raiju, or they.
Is that writing the book or doing
anything? We haven't seen EMF-5 yet.
Bring it
in. Yeah. Well, I mean, we confirmed Dots, so there's no need to bring in more Dots.
There's just more stuff for it to interact with.
Okay. Spirit box.
EMF5.
Or, oh. Is it?
Yep. On the table, EMF5.
Oh, that's weird. In the van, it's at 4.
Yeah, I have the EMF right here.
Okay. I'm trusting you. We've got a Raiju.
Which is bad, because there's a bunch of electrical equipment in here. Okay, we need to...
Yes. Okay, I'm gonna throw two cameras in here. Did we find the bone and the cursed object?
Probably no one knows. I'm gonna walk around as much as I can.
Same. Yeah, they both do.
I'll go upstairs.
I'll be right behind you. Yep. See, that's the problem. We've done this house so many times that I can't remember if I've been through, if I checked all this or not.
No, I didn't even come upstairs yet.
Okay, I'll go check the attic. Great. And you got the picture of it, right?
I'm turning off the light because Ryan's going to want to walk to us.
Yeah.
Is there a sunken thing up there?
No.
I don't know where all the items are in this house. I know sunken circles always up there. Ouija board is usually in the breaker room downstairs, but it's not. Tarot cards are always in this one office.
Nothing in this room.
There's no tarot card.
No doll. Voodoo doll.
Oh, you have it? Okay.
Yep. It's in the chair by the bathroom upstairs, all the way towards the end. No, I'm holding the smudge stick, so I'm not dropping it.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, I think this one will be my last one for the night. Because my ears feel really plugged in. It's giving me a massive headache. Okay.
Are you okay to smudge it if it comes after us?
Yeah.
Like to escape on it?
Yes.
Okay. So I'll go in here. There's an extra smudge sticker here.
Remember,
so
cursed.
You can hide behind the
Yeah.
So I'll just push pens in here.
No, 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 curse hunts won't count.
No, but if it starts interacting, my sanity can go down, then it might just, like, break through.
Okay.
Oh, never mind, it's not right now.
Well, damn.
Electrical equipment in that room
is
really bad.
Yeah. Oh, I hear her. She's singing. Is it over? Close the door. Yep.
Oh my god, she's wandering from me. She broke the lights in here. Okay, do you want to wait out there in the hallway and I'll push stuff, and then if she starts hunting, then you just go here and we're back here.
Yeah.
We have to keep behind. Okay, pushing a pin. Leg.
If you get the heart, let me know and I'll run right in there. I don't see her.
It's not her.
Yep, I see her.
Smudged?
Yep, I smudged. That is one creepy kid.
Okay, now we just have to prevent it from touching, so after she's done, we can move the... So that room's so big, it kind of sucks.
Yeah. I don't know, but I made sure to smudge before I even came into this direction.
Okay, I'm gonna get a smudge stick and follow you to the kitchen, and then we can move the thingies.
Okay.
Bring the food off.
Yes.
You can take the last drug. You're 6% of it.
Oh, how kind of you.
Okay. We can try to get this, but the room's so big, getting the perfect spot is kind of hard.
Try moving it closer to the door, the one all the way in the back. Try moving it to the front by the door.
There's still an extra space.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, she just bit this as soon as I picked it up.
We okay, let's get out of here.
Let's get out.
Oh.
I.
Turn off your flashlight.
Yep.
Well, either way, we're kind of stuck here for now.
That was crazy. She bit the creature and started hunting us like 2 seconds later.
That is nuts. No. Exactly. You took her dolly. And you started playing with her dolly without permission. Yeah, I still hear her. There we go.
Yep. Can you tell these people, yes, your house is haunted and we didn't do anything about it? Good luck.
Exactly. Then we give them the number to the Ghostbusters and then we get a commission.
And we have the dog.
Yes.
It's actually cute. If this was a real life thing of merch, I would buy it.
Ready?
Yes,
I'm ready. Okay, closing up shop. And with that is the last hunt for tonight because I am not feeling too good. I've got a massive headache and my ears are plugged up, so I am going to go lay down for a little bit, and hopefully it'll go away. If it goes away, I will be back with more Phasmophobia with Yummy Cake. But if not, like I always say, be excellent to each other, and if you have fur babies of your own, hug them, love them, and treat them like family, because they most definitely are. Take care.